Turns out many of the finest musicians in the world are right here in Monterey this weekend for the Monterey Blues Festival. Those artists did put on quite a show on opening night with tributes to Michael Jackson. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live at the fairgrounds with details for us.
Dan, blues fans here tonight celebrating the music that they love and an icon who seems to have touched every genre of music.
Enough cannot be said about what that man contributed to what it is we appreciate today.
I know we can't stop anything, but it's someone big has left us.
One, a two, a one, a two.
The 24th annual Monterey Bay Blues Festival opened with a special tribute.
How beautiful he was. So take a listen.
Performers highlighted the king of pop during their time on stage.
Michael Jackson, three names.
And blues fans reminisced about Jackson.
I followed Michael Jackson ever since he started.
I am originally from Chicago, and I remember taking my two daughters to see him when he came to Comiskey Park.
Vanita Jordan also remembered Jackson's dance moves.
Oh, baby, give me one more chance.
She joined other fans in a Jackson 5 impromptu tribute as her husband watched and laughed.
These ladies didn't know each other. They never seen each other before today, but they all knew the song, they all knew the steps, and they got out there and they did it. They were the Jackson 5.
Michael Jackson uniting his fans in music and in death.
When you find someone that has the whole package, similar to Elvis, I mean, you can't help but love him.
It's like when Kennedy died, you know, just the day you always remember.
He's the one. There won't be another one.
And Michael Jackson will be honored again during this Blues Festival. That will happen on the closing day, Dan, on Sunday.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany.